So this is part of the bachelor or group of males without any females. So what happens now, he's lonely, but he knows where the other elephants are because they do communicate by producing an infrasound, which is very low, which we cannot hear. Only elephant could pick it up. And also, if they're very close to each other, they could also pick up the vibration through their feet. That's how they normally communicate. The elephant is one of the home rangers. They're not territorial animals. They could be anywhere. They travel as far as they can, like I've mentioned last night, that most of the elephants, they disperse into the woodland because now we are in the rainy season. There's a lot of water within the water holes. Wherever they go, they could find some water.